God damn it, Amy, we're not kids anymore. You can't just keep waltzing out of my life, leaving clothes on my bedroom floor. Like nothing really matters, like pain doesn't hurt. You should mean more to me by now than just heartbreak and a short skirt. You kinda remind me of scars on my arms that I made when I was a kid with a disassembled disposable razor I stole from my dad when I thought that suffering was something profound that weighed down a wise head. And not just something to be avoided, something normal people dread. But goddammit, Amy, well of course I've changed. With all the things that I've done and the places I've been, I'd be a machine if I had stayed the same. You're still back where we started, you haven't changed at all. Yeah, you're still trying to live like a kid, like you could always have it all. You know, you kinda remind me of scars on my arms that I hid as best I could, that I covered with ink, but in the right kind of light they still bleed through, showing that there are some things that I just cannot change, no matter what I do. The telltale signs of being you, being trapped inside of you. You're a beautiful butterfly, burned with a branding iron onto my outsides, into my insides. Is a simple sign to show off your ownership, burned into my naked skin onto my outsides, into my insides. It's not even love anymore, it's just a claim upon my soul. It stains my skin, yeah, and it's on my breath, and I'm ashamed to get undressed in front of strangers in case they see the telltale signs you have left all over me. But goddammit, Amy, you'll always remind me of scars on my arms that I know will never fade. And it's not like it's something I think about each and every day. I just occasionally catch myself scratching at them as if they'd ever go away. But these telltale signs are here to stay, and in the end you know that's okay, 'cause you will always be a part of my patched up patchwork tank top tank deck heart.